by Marcotte, and Hallward moves it out to Marcotte with O'Reilly. 2-on-2. O'Reilly over the line, put himself offside, and a shot by Holmgren. And O'Reilly right back to go after him. And O'Reilly throwing left at Holmgren. Oh, boy. Really pounding away at Holmgren. And down he goes. Down they both go. And Holmgren, a tough customer, took a beating there from Terry O'Reilly. He gave him a shot from behind.
Well, here's the action coming up. Now, this play is offside, and the whistle goes. Now, watch Holmgren from behind. The whistle is gone now, and here he comes. He had plenty of time to stop, but he didn't. And he drew a cross-checking penalty right there. And finally, O'Reilly. Now, that's an unnecessary play, really. In essence, the game is better than that.